Yes, and we're continuing to monitor that situation lots more on our website. But now to some of the day's other stories. And Chinese state media have released a video which appears to show a Uighur musician who was previously reported to have died in a detention camp. Now, the video features a man said to be Abdurrahim Hayit stating that he is in good health. Turkey earlier called on China to close the camps following reports of his death.